Successful group discussion tips. Successful group discussion tips. Pay attention to what you speak, when you speak, how you speak. The 5-step formula for success in interview and group discussion. Practice dynamic listening, think before you answer, cite reasons, examples, and anecdotes. Make a confident ending. Let's go on to how GD is initiated and summarized. Keep the following points in mind while summarizing a discussion. Avoid raising new points. Avoid stating only your viewpoints. Avoid dwelling only on one aspect of the group discussion. Keep it brief and concise. It must incorporate all the important points that came out during the group discussion. If the examiner asks you to summarize a group discussion, it means the group discussion has come to an end. Do not add anything once the group discussion has been summarized.